boost the hormone.
Right.
It's all from the brain all the way to neck, neck arm to your secretion to your leg.
Okay. Okay.
Now here, feeling collarbone. I press it. This is number one.
Wow.
Tense then. Press it. Tense. Number two. And you know, number two. Three, three, four, four. So the problem is slightly on the right side here.
Okay.
Collarbone and collarbone.
That's right. Yeah.
Then, his hand can up until here quite. Lay up until here, also very stiff.
Mm-hmm.
And then one cross here, and all the way straight. I put one stopper, and this one positions until here, lock. And
we are
in. One way to let the other.
Oh, yo.
Feel up the throat.
Yeah.
And you miss the last another 20 years. Yeah, right, yeah. And go with it. And go behind also very tense. And the side also very still and tense. Okay. The problem is a still obstacle. So the neck and the patient on the left. And this one is the patient on the right. So you are very still. The left side is easy to turn.
Okay.
But on the right side here, here are all jumping. Mm-hmm. And pure. And after you know.
Yeah.
90 degree,
yeah.
45 degree. So it's called the whole body system from the neck until your spine.
Mm-hmm.
Rotation. Yeah. 2-5. Now, next one.
Yeah,
the most important for me is a pop. The one is called unlock back. So unlock back, huh?
Yeah,
now you can stay back your, especially the neck posture.
Mm-hmm.
This one, then 90 degree, and then over here, you know, wow, you can see the excellent boxer.
Yeah.
So easy turn, left, and easy turn, right. Mm. 2-5, just a little bit, you will help me down.
Hey, mm-hmm. I guess, sir. Stand up for one,
yeah.
Check your for alpha as one.
Okay.
Now, this is a one. You balance.
Okay.
So high and low here. By putting one finger here, this is a three.
Mm-hmm.
Feel the sensations.
Yeah.
This is a alpha. And this is an alpha. And this is an S1. So here, not painful. Not painful. Not. And here. So you see, left side, not so much. On the right side, boom, building, low, come.
Yeah.
High, low. So one is a slightly high,
yeah.
Rotation in, and look back. So that's why he object. Now I do mixing back.
Mm-hmm.
electric shock, especially electric shock and amplify S1. Like this, rotation, in and top open up. So that's why you're so long like this compression on left side.
Yeah.
Now just now open, left, right, and pop. Now check back again. Now here, L2. L4. L5 and S1, four finger pressing, L3, L4, L5, and S1. Now, a few more, lighter, easy, and front and back.
Yeah.
Quite easy. Mm-hmm. Now, slip sideways.
Sideways.
Yeah. Good. One, a bit. Leg straight, head on top. Yes. Over here, and the whole spine. Good. One, two, three, and see this. Now this side. Now we set the muscle first.
Mm-hmm.
Especially on the right side, right leg. And straight. And feel the sensation.
Mm-hmm.
Down here, one. Control. This is a little kind of on.
Yeah.
On. And here. Rotation. So just now I did the clock open up the mechanism on the upper part.
Right.
So for lower back then fall up, just now standing with few more on the rest. After 15 feet I feel electric shock. So then after rotation on left and rotation on left. So rotation on the left, okay, but rotation on the right has few of the jam and skeleton. So this is a minor and the last one is called front part. So front part, there are L3, L4, L5, S1. So S1, there are four nerves to your left leg, another four nerves to your right leg. So these four nerves can compress or contract, raise it on the underway line. So this here, this is an L3. Painful, right?
Yeah.
This is an L4. Also, very uncomfortable. And this is an L5. And this is an S1. So you see, like very gentle touching on the 3, 4, and S1. So this four nerves are compression, means that the side hips are locking. So that's why affected all here, and then all numbers here, pain and comfortable.
That's right. Yeah.
So that's why this part, no good on the hips, that affected your mechanism. So this knee usually can go, pull down, but the one up until maximum pain, more than 6 fingers.
Mm-hmm.
Also the knee to the chest, about 5 fingers.
Okay.
This is all locking until locking. That's why cannot go down. And the second one, let you over, try to open, but painful. And shocking over here, chiching, and here, and here.
Mm-hmm.
So quite a distance, more than 6 fingers here. If I press down, it'll be very shocking. And the third one, on the knee. So this one, no good affected your knee here also. Uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me check about your left leg.
Okay.
So left leg here, now this is L3. L4, L5, this one. So 3, 4, 5. That's why here no pain. There's a socket here. But if the socket not good, like you compress the move from that
okay.
to the inside kind of.
Mm-hmm.
So here no locking of any of here. This leg. Easy. 5 fingers.
Yeah.
Chest.
Mm-hmm.
And from this leg. Even open, easy compression.
Yeah.
This mechanism of this pelvis are no problem.
Yeah.
Only the part not correct. This is a pelvis and hips here. So whatever you hear, here lock, so the bone over here, they have a fallen crossover like this.
Mm-hmm.
Until your the sacrum and crossover. So because of here collapse, when this study collapse, the fallen for compression like this. Cannot eat, cannot open. That's why sometimes very hard. So what I do, is what I do is that your pelvis. I'm not that the flow is
okay.
That is it. Number 3, that's 4, 4, 5. That's one open.
Oh, yeah.
For the mechanism, for the mechanism. Okay, now, fix the back. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Ah, this part, like, relax, breathing in.
Yeah.
Ah, here's some clock, clock, clock. Two, three, four. Good. And five. Good. And then knee. One, two, three, and four. All right.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, here's click clock, click clock, click clock. Yeah. This is called unlock and lock. It's like. Same, 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 and this one go behind, same. Same thing. Ah, now stand up for a while.
Yeah.
Now check out the pelvis joint. Twist, mm-hmm. two step forward. Yes. Now over here. Yeah. Yeah, the pelvis really just hold it tight.
Okay.
Here. Using four fingers. L3, L4, L5, and this one. Beautiful. Not so much really.
No, no, that's not.
Hey,
thank you.
Take my picture. How do you know about me? How do you know about me?
It's on Facebook.
Oh, okay. So.